Mini shower thoughts. Adulthood is when you get excited for picking out the exact correct size of Tupperware and putting away the leftovers. As a blind person, you can never be 100% sure that you're alone in a room. The universal measurement for carpet dirtiness is how loud it crinkles when you vacuum it. Why is that accurate? All streaming services need a nap button assigned to the remote controller that instantly puts on your favorite show to nap to. So if you're drifting off during a new series, you just hit one button and boom, your nap show is on. Writing a book is remixing a dictionary. A ton of whales is really only like half a whale. During the first movie, Donkey was constantly annoying Shrek in his swamp, never left him alone, and eventually Shrek just gave in and accepted it. Donkey is literal, unrelenting swamp ass. Humans don't use the brain uses the human body. Stephen Hawking has one of the most recognizable voices, yet we have never heard it. Having a child basically ends your role as the protagonist of your life, and you become a secondary character in theirs. And then people start referring to you as the child's parent, and like, yeah, Bruto dad joke. The fact that magicians do what they do without magic is way cooler than if they could actually use magic. That's a good point, actually. And finally, if you're really good at lying or impersonating someone and love doing it, people think you're a sociopath. Unless the camera is on, and then you're an Oscar nominee. Mini shower thoughts. Mini.